percent.
Teacher Nancy has a check square on the board with 100 squares. She colors 12 squares and writes the fraction 12 upon 100. This is the same as 0.12, and 12 out of 100 is also 12%. Nancy ma'am has another check square with 25 colored squares out of 100. This is 25 upon 100 or 25%. Equivalent fraction of 25 upon 100 is 5 upon 20. This is equal to 1 upon 4. Thank you, ma'am.